Griffin. You ever run out of a meeting like that again, you're fired.
I'm sorry, Angela. My son turned into a wolf during a basketball game, and it required my attention.
Griffin, I'm not falling for another one of your excuses. I still haven't forgotten how you tried to get out of last week's fire drill. All right, everyone, fire drill. Let's go. Outside, now.
Can I stay? I'm already on fire.
No, Griffin.
Fine.